not to me your blasphemies, and I'd strike the sun if it insulted me. All visible objects are but as pasteboard masks. Some inscrutable yet reasoning thing puts forth the molding of their features. He hates me. Yet he is but a mask. Just the thing behind the mask I chiefly hate. The malignant thing that has plagued and frightened man since time began. The thing that mauls and mutilates our race. Not killing us outright, but letting us live on with half a heart and half a lung.
Does that thinking?